ever going to do in life is to let yourself be happy and not let this sadness define the rest of your life. It's easier said than done, but everyone's got to start somewhere, right? This could be the beginning of a brand new chapter for you. This could be the very first day of the rest of your life. Let go of the hurt, the anger, the fear you feel. Refuse to entertain your own self-doubt and negativity. The amount of energy it takes to keep holding on to the past may be